due to some of our recent flooding. That flooding has been going on. Apparently, water came into the building and came into contact with the molten aluminum. When that happened, it caused an explosive release of energy. As you see, caused damage to the roof panels and some of those things, and causing that aluminum to be spread. And apparently, that is what ended the water flow severely. Apparently, some burn injuries and one very, very slight burns at the refuse transport. So my understanding is the employee that was injured severely that went to Vanderbilt was apparently going to the burn center. The furnace section that you see here with the damage is actually shut down again until repairs are made and investigation is done. But the shipping section is actually back in operation. It is a separate building, and so it was not affected. And so that part of the facility is back up.